boy.
Yeah, they probably go down those steps and take either this step or that step, depending on what they have, and put their, see the little rollers on it? They can roll the canoe or the kayak and get in it before it goes away.
Okay, well, I'm going to set the camera down.
Okay.
And let it record for a bit.
This says 56 on here in big letters.
Yeah. Well, they want people in the river to know where to go.
Yeah. It looks like it used to have a solar light on it, but I don't know if it works anymore. I bet it doesn't because it's too old and looks all rusty and junk. Yeah, because I'm covering up the solar light and they're not coming on, so it's dead.
I don't know if I could get a fit in there.
I don't know. It looks pretty nasty. If you do it, you're going to get your ass wet. You might want to dump the water out. I don't know if that's even possible. There you go. I think it's just rusty. It'll probably hold the weight, maybe. I'm not
responsible. Well, if I don't, it'll be another excitement.
I'm not responsible, though, if you sit in it and it breaks.
It'll be really exciting, I assure you. Oh.
What?
Oh.
What?
Well, it's wet.
Yeah.
Well, I figured that. But at least I can sit down without sitting in the mud.
That's right. Yeah, this looks like a spot where people would, you know, camp or whatever. Fish. Wow, look at these trees. You know, where are all the daggone mushrooms? It's like...
We saw them. They're on that tree.
Old, gross. Well, yeah, that kind of mushroom, but where are all the morels? I don't get it. And they said, oh, the canals are the best places to look. I think these animals will eat them all up. That's what. They know what tastes good. There's been a lot of dryad paddles over here, so far. I've seen other people functioning it too. But I had to get out of there once I discovered a thing of spinning nettles, you know? Hey, there's another one of those Jesus saved things that somebody put on the tree.
All right. You want to walk on back and I'll join you?
Well, that's one less fly. Oh, this looks like wild asparagus. I mean, I might be wrong, but let me see something. Or it's... Yeah. I don't know. There used to be wild asparagus at the farm we lived on. It's like regular asparagus, except it was on gross, it was skinnier.
And it don't have a UPC code on it.
Yeah.